Much better, much more fun. Single again, I'm happy, happy, happy. Now all my girls get you boot up. Boyfriend a history, but your swag still up. Your hotness, girl, you still have it up. Love it up, love it up, love it up, love it up.
Socks on the now.
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. a sky full of light.
Time you hear this, I will have already spiraled up. I would never do nothing to let you cowards fuck my world up. If I was you, I would duck or get struck.
My name is Bilal Manjao. I'm from FHOK Youth Center, Nairobi, and I'm part of the participants. Actually, my role here is just an MC, and this is the fourth annual ASRH Youth Camp, International Youth Camp 2012, and our theme is reproductive health, our responsibility, our rights. And what is happening right here, we have sessions on youth action movement. These sessions are just meant to empower members of the camp on the different issues that we pass through every day in our life. So, in a Kibamba.
Put your lighters up, point them skyward. Had a dream, I was king. I woke up, still king. Snap games, nipple is mine for the milk king. Till nobody else even fucking feels me, till it kills me. I swear to God, I'll be the fucking illest in this music. There is or there ever will be. Disagree, feel free, but from now on I'm refusing to ever give up. Only thing I ever
castle in the sun.
Thank you.
life with the world on my shoulder, so I can care less what this music game throws us. I see them looking for an Achilles, but they won't find it. I come from struggle, I'm a fighter, must be reminded. My mother's past has a trap, has a blinded. But I took a pass, I took a pain, I made it strength, I fought the game. Do or die, people's the name. Now all I see is the future. Mom, I love you, I salute you. And no matter what happens, just know you the reason that I'm rapping.
So
my name is David Waigwa. I come from Eldoret Youth Center, and I'm one of the participants of the fourth annual camp for the youths. And we've come here at Tiwi Health Center Kwale. We're coming to do some cleanup. As you can see, these are my friends and my colleagues.
So, moja kifanya kuchoka, tunachukulia sasa. Tuende na hizo kidogo. Tuende na hizo kidogo. Tuende na hizo kidogo. Tuende na
I'm Hassan Masood, one of the campers. The camp was organized by FHOK, Family Health Options Kenya. Here we are at the Tiwi Provincial Hospital in Kwale District. Actually, today we are trying to do a charity work. We are assisting the health center to do a cleanup. So here you can see the youths are cleaning the hospital. Usafi unaendelea, wali ya juu, vijana wamejitolea. Lengo kuu ni kusaidia na serikali ama kusaidia jamii yetu ipate huduma nzuri na pia wapate huduma katika hali ya mazingira yaliyo safi.
My name is Peter Ngugi and I'm the team leader for this camp. And also I come from Nairobi. So what we've come to do here today is we've just come to do the beach cleanup, which is part of the International Youth Day activities, which is just giving back to the community. And here we'll just do a cleanup. We've organized with the two operators, the two hotels which are around here, the Watano and the Watatu Beach Resorts. So basically that is what we'll be doing here. Then before we go to the main activity, which will be held at Ukunda Showground.
I'm the one you'll be looking for. I'm the one you'll be searching for. Me do yule yule kata before. Baka sasa battle me a wapa mo. I'm the one you'll be looking for. I'm the one you'll be searching for.
Yo, better watch out. You got to be real to survive. Would the number be -83? Other niggas gonna do it, but it ain't me. I've been crack lacking since 03. I go hard, it's my game to my pedigree. They tried renovating me. They broke it, said that I'd never be. But now,
I believe in the church in here. The schedule is that we as young people, how long can we abstain? How long can you abstain? Okay, I'm going to be. What are you scared of? Let us abstain for how long? How long can you abstain?
How long can you abstain?
Like, Liza, where was you? Liza, how long can you abstain?
The longest I can stay without a woman.
At you, Tamala, Sema, the longest you can stay without a woman. How long can you abstain? So, what does he say? This dude anasema anaweza abstain as long as ayuko oni. Hebu tusikie Ali anasemaje. Sema Ali.
Mina sema ni muhimu abstain hadi ukweseta. Hadi umalize yani kitu unafanya yani.
From Nakuru, na tuko Mombasa, tuna have fun, tuko forth of camp, tuko saizi ni night, na tuko kwa entertainments. So tumetoka ku entertainment hiyo na watu wenye ni to sharks, bedheo ametubamba, sika vinye tulikuwa.
Thank you. This is the fourth camp Family Health Options Kenya has been holding. We intend to have another one next year. but we were supposed to have international participants, but they were not there. So next year we'll have some participants internationally. The camp is supposed to serve a number of objectives. The most one, the key one, is to young people to get knowledge and skills on SRH issues so that they get to know some of these things. The most one is for them to interact, share experience, and also nurture leaders and interact with the community. So we hope they will decide, it's very democratic, where the next camp will be holding. But FHOK holds these camps every year together with its partners. There are a number of partners we work with, it's not only FHOK. The main sponsor for this camp has been RFSU. We are going to work with them again in future.
Simon Wahome, I'm the program manager, Youth Family Health Options Kenya, and we are delighted to host the 4th International Sexual Reproductive Health Youth Camp. So this is our last day. We have been here for the last 5 days, and a lot youth, we have had participants from different parts of this country, totaling to 190 in total. And during the youth camp, they have learned a lot of skills, including sexual reproductive health, team building. They have also learned to work with the community and also to live with other young people from other parts of the country. I would say this has been the most exciting youth camp since we started 4 years ago. This is because one is the experience of the geographical site being at the coastal area. Number two is the additional skills and sessions that have been at this youth camp, to include sexual rights and also issues of gender-based violence, and also issues of comprehensive sexuality education. In the forthcoming youth camps, we expect it to be more exciting, and the young people have expressed interest in participating in the next year's youth camp more and more.
So do you think everything went according to expectation? Did the youth learn whatever was expected for them to learn?
Exactly. From our post analysis, we have been able to capture that the young people have been able to gain quite a big range of experiences and skills, and they say they are not like they came in, and they have promised to take it further as they go back to where they come from.
This is the 4th Annual International Youth Camp.
Twitter campsite Mombasani.
Ikutubamba, ikutubamba.
Ikutubamba.
Na bado natushika hata kama ni siku ya
mwisho.